Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Vincent Tan speaking. This time, I'm going to show you how to install the TNV. This sharing divides into these 5 parts. I have the corresponding video linkages at the below description area just for your reference. Moreover, I also provide the correct subtitle. Don't forget to turn it on if you need. Copper pipe connection, copper tube and connector.
And we apply the copper pipe to connect outdoor unit with indoor units. And here is the requirements of the copper pipe. If your local has a requirements for the copper pipe, you can just follow your local code. It's okay. And basically, the copper pipe should be clean and dry. And also, we have the thickness of it. And also the material of it.
Before the installation, during the storage, we recommend to put the copper tube, either it is the straight pipe or the coil pipe, on the shelf. Instead, put them directly on the floor. The purpose is just to avoid the potential water getting inside or even the damage. So you can find it, there are some waters here. This may damage or make this copper tube to collapse. And moreover, we also recommend for the copper tube, especially for the straight pipe, to use the tap to be more specified. Use the dark tap instead of the scotch tap to seal the tube. And also you can use a plunger to just to seal it. Also the purpose is just to avoid the foreign material, just like the dust and also the humidity getting inside. And later we need to cause a lot of the work to make it clean before connect to the units.
If you find your tube is dirty, which and the dust getting inside, just like this case, the dust getting inside and you just need to clean it, but never use water. And here is the truth, you need to use a gauge, a steel wire, and choosily acetylene, whoa, difficult to read, or alcohol. And for this one, this is for the straight pipe, you can just like this to make it inside and clean the tube. And if it is a coil pipe, you just need to use the natural gun to flush it, it's okay. And the next is how to do the tube cutting. And we will cut the tube just like this with a sock. Actually, it is no good. And here is the consequence. You can find it. The surface, there are lots of the burrs. And here is the correct to cut it with a tube cutter. And after that, use the deburring to clean the surface. And during that, please pay attention to ensure this tube is facing downwards. This is to avoid the dust to getting inside. And here is the final.
How to bend the tube? Less than 3A, you can use your hand to bend it, but more than half inch, then we recommend to use this tube bender to bend the tube, just like this. And here is the question. If you just bend the tube just like this, you can find it here already deformed. Question, can you fix it? The answer is you cannot, because this is almost impossible to fix it. What you need to do is just to cut it off and bend again.
And the next is what we call the tube swagging. The purpose of it is when we're going to connect the tube together, but the tube is the same size, and if you connect them just like this, we're just afraid that maybe this leakage happen. And the purpose of this swagging is just like this, we just make the other end to a little bit larger, and then we can insert this one into it, and then just making the later we need to do the bracing here. And also the size of it, there's a requirement for this. And of course you can just follow your experiments, it's fine. But during the swagging, you can find it. If we just make it like this, do you know why? Why this happened? The reason of this is this. We repeat swagging, which is repeat use this one at the same point, and it will make it to be crack. To avoid this, just change the tube. It's okay. Change the direction.
Next is to make the tube flare just like this one for the later connection. We recommend to use this special flaring tools to do this. And for this one, just pay attention to this 8 value, which is this copper tube out of this surface. And also according to this table, which is based on the size of the copper tube, this 8 a little bit different. Just pay attention to this value, then you can make a perfect tube. And I also give you two examples, but this is the poor example. Here is the crack, and this is the double edge. From here, you can see it. And question, do you know how this tool comes out? You can just pause to think about it. I will give you the answer directly. This crack is just due to this A. It's too high or too much. When this tool is coming out from this surface too much, then you will make the crack just like this. As for the double edge, that is you do the flaring choice, not in only once, then you can make this double edge. And another question, can you make or can you fix this poor flaring? The answer is no. You can just cut it off and do it again. It will be much quickly and also much more reliable. Besides the good copper tube flaring, just pay attention to the male connector, which is just to check the appearance of this one to avoid the damage, just like this, and also like this. Not only the connector, but also the thread screw. If it is damaged, also we are not allowed to use it. You can just cut it off and use a perfect one to replace it. And I will explain the reason just like this. And from this sectional view of the connector, you can find it. Here is the connector, and this is the copper tube. This copper tube is just like the rubber to ensure the airtight, which means this is hard and this is a little bit soft. Then when you fasten it, we just squeeze this copper tube and use this one to make it to be sealed or to airtight. And if there is some damage here, then always it will become the leakage. That is the reason why we need to make a good copper tube flaring and also to pay attention to this connector. That's all for this sharing. If you still have any other question or any other suggestion, feel free to send me to my email address. Meanwhile, you can also scan this QR code to access the sharing. Hasta la próxima. Suerte va. Mata. Conto.